ready. Score. Get ready.
Close my eyes and
nice. Come
descends on me. Take me with you. We soar to infinity.
Perfect. Get ready.
Okay, I'm gonna play some boxing. Changing to thrill of a fight. If I move my headset up, it makes everyone giant, and if I move it down, it makes everyone tiny when you fight against them, which is fun. Because then you can fight giants. Okay, I'll do endurance against the artist.
I'm only going to tell you two things. Protect yourself at all times and obey what I say at all times.
Let's make this a clean fight.
The punches in this make any If anyone's watching, can you heckle me so I fight better? Tell me I'm shit. It'll help. Thank you. accidentally booked him. Yeah, two more rounds. Just two more rounds. Then I do some weight training.
And Pavlov.
I'll see if I can knock him out. Thank you. And 3 minutes left. With a knock it. That's my goal now.
One, two, three,
one more.
Four, five, six.
2 minutes to knock him out one more time.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the fourth round, your winner by technical knockout, the red corner.
Okay. I'm gonna play some weighted Pavlov. This is a this is a 20 kilo jacket. Actually, I have some of the weights off here taken out, so it's about 18 kilos at the moment. Working my way up.
Change what we were playing.
Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Try.
want to see you. Now he's facing prison break. There we go. Job break.
Everybody's like, and they into a corner, points a gun in my head, and he kills me. I don't know how I got in there. Why'd you kill me?
We got a escaped convict on our
side. I randomly ran it up.
Yeah, the bus.
I need to crap at that stuff.
I'm only gonna shoot prisoners, I promise.
If you look at her.
I don't want to shit.
Okay, bro, that's her. I wanna shoot prisoners.
These guards don't play the role of guards, they play a role of...
I'm trying to get back to
World War II. Prison guards.
Bro, that's just well-earned pistol.
Play that. Trunk or whatever.
Okay, wait.
There's a gun right underneath the box.
Prisoner
Yo,
uprising. Why did you call me in here? I don't care.
So you can't shoot other prisoners?
I don't care. Go away. What do you mean?
You were shooting other prisoners with a taser. You got.
Oh, that was crossfire. No, I was shooting the guard, but then he got in the way and I accidentally headshot.
I saw you shooting the prisoner outside. There was no guards there. Don't bullshit. But don't do that. I'm gonna put this down as a warning. And I'll send you back here.
Why do you look
It's just the admin skin.
All prisons, I know a way out.
Okay,
yeah.
So
I'm gonna guess.
Yeah, the kitchen.
But do you understand what I was saying there? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Michael RDM Cool.
Mike, oh my god.
Michael RDM Cool.
Can I brother taser?
This guy.
Michael. He was like, who the fuck ass? I wasn't taunting you in the first place, hey, so.
Yo, who's gonna escape? Who's gonna escape? I wanna come with you.
Meet in the kitchen. Like, the actual kitchen, where there's stoves and stuff. Just hurry up!
On the outside, ain't doing much.
I'm fucking alone.
Guys, whoever wins in a boxing, match.
Pepsi, why are you tasing people?
Yeah.
I stopped tasing people for no reason.
It looked like they had a motorbike case up to the back. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm an undefeated champion.
Good man, good man. Okay. Let me in.
I'm gonna beat your ass.
Hey, will it be a look you work today? Excuse me, sir. Can I be let into the Arlington club? What are you fighting? Oh my god.
Take the gun to the boxing.
Fast, fast!
Chill out, bro.
Can I? Oh, boxing ring, box.
Yeah.
Can y'all let me in? Let me in. I have to get some drugs. How do you even box in this game?
It's easy.
Okay, one, two, or do you hit a button on the back of your hand?
Sir, I require a box.
Yo, catch up.
Stand on some bitches.
This is a warning.
Let me in.
Get out of here.
Where is Gregology? Where the fuck is he? They just blew up in time.
Please.
They have guns, man.
Yeah.
Don't leave us in.
I
at least I'm not stuck in the.
Guys, can you let us out of the room? We're stuck.
No!
Yo, copy. Let this guy in.
Guards, can you let us out, please?
I got stuck.
No!
Oh.
Yay!
Get
back in, eh?
Yeah, what the fuck? Why are you chasing me?
Back up. Back up. No, no, no. Okay.
Let me
follow me
now.
Oh, you follow me,
you
got 5 seconds.
Yeah,
5 seconds.
Yo, let's
escape.
Arm is gone.
What's up?
Help me! Help me! He's beating me to death!
I'm good for you.
Alright, don't let me escape.
You know, escape from kitchen.
Alright, let me see if I can put on the brown peppers.
Hey guys, look!
No. Hey,
look, you walked
into the glove.
Okay. Wait, how about one of us get one of them?
Guard, that guy's
brass, no. Yeah, I wanna duel! Let's duel! I want a duel.
Four's open. Well, as long as you have a car up in your home.
I'm 15.
Who? What? How?
Let me in.
How you doing?
Hey, cops inside of the boxing ring, let us in.
I thought you meant a single shot, and also he has contraband.
Please. Oh, what are you doing up here? Come on. Oh shit, Bob.
Why is there so many guns?
Can a guard let us?
Hey, guards, go to the boxing ring. There's a big fight going on with.
Do it again.
Please, one gun.
I have one gun. Please.
When you die,
I only got a gun cart case, I got one left. Until I can grab a gun.
Bro, second round sounds like a bad gun.
Corey's open, I think. Not Corey, basketball court. Nope. Hey, you, let us out.
Just go,
Does Tech9 sound like a bad rapper name or a bad rapper name?
Friendly in back tower.
Why'd you kill me?
Yeah, what's
shotgun!
What's Flag size open. What's open? I think that's the tunnel's open.
Hey, it's nearly open.
Yeah, keep guard.
Oh shit, I think
there's a guard shooting me in the
launch tower. We need a hammer to get through there.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Guys, there's a guard in the weapon.
Hey, so you can't tank heal. And that's a pretty jerk move when someone's trying to help you out.
All prisoners meet outside that door.
As a prisoner, no tank healing. There are rules here for what you can do as a guard. Just read the rules. I'll put you back in. I'll put this down as a warning. But
Let me out. Let me out. Yo, guys, get me out of here. I'm at the door.
You were seconds to being escaped.
Yo, prisoner, help me, bro.
Bro, I didn't even pass the red line. Why'd you? What do you mean don't do that? There's no rule against it.
There is a rule against like you, squeaker.
How much HP do guards have?
They have vests and helmets.
Well, you didn't tell me not to grab the map.
Like, with an 18 to live, and how many shots would it take to kill?
Take my magazine.
No, I don't.
What do we have here?
Someone take his magazine.
What would you do with a license plate, huh?
Yes, I can. Ooh, free bombs.
Hey guard!
What's
hey guard! You're smelly! Hey guard, you're smelly! Smelly guard!
You can escape me a kitchen. If you told him to
stop repeatedly. Ah, you got me.
Nice.
Still got me.
Four guys.
Do the same thing, but grab a gun immediately and kill as much cops as you can.
Why don't you kill some bitches?
Kitchen's open now.
If you shoot me,
when I go woo woo three times, you go.
Kitchen's still open.
How are we gonna escape, boys? I'm gonna escape plan.
Yeah, we gotta have like
an escape.
Yeah, we're gonna get, you're gonna actually fuck on now, guys.
You're not 16.
Yeah? You dead?
Dead.
Didn't make it.
Hey, everybody, scavenge for food in here!
Oh, I'm bad. He's tossing the online. Shoot him.
Bro,
I have a
No, I picked up the last thing down there. If you have a key cut.
No, that's the shooters, that's the stewards.
Should
not. Anybody wanna play
some
basketball?
Everybody
ready on the
other
side.
Pick him.
He's fine, don't worry about it. You guys got a gun? Can I have a gun?
Hey guys, do I want to play Pavlov with you? Yeah, I'll play Pavlov!
Great. Oh, shoot, I just mixed up.
Bro, Mr. Flubbins is shooting people randomly.
What was that?
I don't know, what was it?
It's pipe bombs or something.
Unfortunate.
Bro, why is everybody just shooting each other? It's like I took like 2 steps across the line.
Wait, you. Just give it a little toss.
Oh,
Give me some.
Woody.
What the?
Go.
Oh my god, homicide.
Oh my god.
I want this. Give me it. Did I get it?
Moving in.
Hey, get back. See, may I respectfully ask you to stop killing people who have guns holstered?
Non lethal.
Oh,
this way.
Thank you. Bro, Pepsi is the best player.
I just want to ask Pepsi to stop
Tower, there's a god light.
I'll take it for you.
Guard him.
You guys just need to cut.
He's down, he's got a key card. Grab his key card.
Hey, yo.
Hey, admin, can you kick Pep?
Good spot. I walk to Burger King, then I walk back home from Burger King.
Friendly and back tower.
I'll take.
Both the quarries are open, front gate's open. And we have rear tower.
Bro, I unloaded the gun in front of you.
Thank you.
I walk to Burger King, then I walk
back. Then I walk back home from Burger King.
Alright, I killed you. I'm in trouble. Okay, I'm gonna hide. Flubbin is coming for me for sure.
Hey, I'll stick your dick if you let me have a go.
Bro, play Rasputin.
Man,
can you fucking shut up, please? No, no Russian poo-poo shit, please. I really appreciate that, man.
These guards are not.
I will poop in your.
Hey, you got a collateral, goddamn.
Stop standing right next to him while I'm shooting at him. He cuffs down.
Kill the taser!
Everyone, escape through front quarry! I repeat, escape through front quarry. We'll hold them there.
Why don't you escape with some bitches?
You already got two guys going.
Bitches are girls, right?
Bitches, not guys.
No, bitches are cats.
Oh, I thought they were female dogs.
That was a second later. Levins!
I think that was a taser.
Okay, I got it. Go over.
Guys, are you supposed to be helping us in here?
Escape!
Hey, sir, give
me that letter back! This is fucking hard! Yes, please. Sorry.
Oh,
terrible.
Hey, you killed my friend! Don't shoot! That's an escape!
I hear violence!
Violence!
Oh no! I am so outrageous.
Front gate! We have 8 seconds! 8 seconds! Come on! We can win!
Yeah!
I'm gonna tickle you. I'm gonna... Okay. That's me done.
Lena, Gabriela, 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 Gabriela.